Now after going through all Siskiyou County cities I can find, there are a few cities within Siskiyou County that do and don't have knife restrictions. So, saying that Siskiyou County itself doesn't have knife restrictions. So I will go on to list the city or cities within Siskiyou County that do, don't, and those that the municipal codes are unavailable. Now, just remember to abide by all of California's penal codes. Okay, let's begin. There are many cities where I am unable to find municipal codes for. This could mean they have none, or just none on the net. Either way, what this means, you're on your own. Sorry. Well, here are the cities: Big Springs, Callahan, Carrick, Clear Creek, Doris, Edgewood, Forks of Salmon, Fort Goff, Fort Jones, Gazelle, Grandview, Grenada, Hamburg, Happy Camp, Hatfield, Hilt, Harnbrook, Horse Creek, Klamath River, Lamathin, Lake Shastina, Lake Siskiyou, McDowell, McLeod, Montague, Mount Hebron, Mugginsville, Sawyer's Bar, Seat Valley, Sums Bar, Tennant, Thompson Creek, and Tully Lake. Well, that's it for Siskiyou County cities that don't have knife restrictions. Always remember to abide by your county, city, and all of California's penal codes. As always, I am not a lawyer, and these videos are strictly for informational